is Norman Parisi. I was raised in France, but I fell down for Coconut Creek, Florida. People say that French people are pretty soft or easy fight, and I can tell you you're wrong. And I think after this fight, the mindset of people about the spirit of French fighter gonna definitely change. In a good way.
My name is James the Sledge Hammer Tree. I'm 23 years old from Ocala, Florida. I'm a firefighter EMT. Some people kind of like, you know, you save people for a living and then you go in a cage and you beat the crap out of people. But, you know, it's just fun to me.
You ready to fight?
Ready.
Do it. Sit. Up the fence. Put your back in the fence. Underhook with the right arm. Underhook with the right arm. Yes. Now, on over the head.
Strike on the break, guys. There.
Norman's getting tired from the takedown. Shaking his arms out.
I mean, my guys, if you did it at my gym, I don't come back. Just don't.
What's wrong? Tired?
I just can't fight anymore.
You guys get an opportunity like that, I'll see you. No, quit, man. That's bull. There's no quitting in the game of MMA. You kidding me?
It's amazing to me that I got to do that. You know, to me, it's like tapping the strikes. But, wait. I think Tito did that once.
That's just crazy, though. I mean,
Think? Suck it up, man. Come on.
You think?
It's almost like that whole thing about tapping the strikes, you know? That's a quitting. It's not quitting.
It's hot.
hard to explain right now. I just don't feel myself today in the cage. But it's not gonna happen again. I'm gonna work for that, trust me.
So Parisi's big thing is he was gonna come on this show and he was gonna prove to the world that the French aren't a bunch of pussies.
Not that I'm calling anybody a pussy, but
he should probably get another job.